Writing to heal. Writing to heal. What's up, y'all? This is Carmen Chloe of singlemarriedwidow.com, and in this video we're going to be talking about writing to heal. More specifically, we're going to be talking about the benefits of journaling through your grieving process, writing to heal prompts, writing to heal journaling, and all that type of stuff. So again, I am Carmen Chloe, widowed mother of two, creator of singlemarriedwidow.com, a safe space for widows to let people know that we exist, to give voice to the journey, and to empower widows to create a purposeful life after loss. So let's talk about writing to heal. I have learned in my journey that writing can be extremely cathartic and therapeutic. I am a writer by nature. I was created a writer before God created me, before I was formed in my mother's womb. I was a writer. I was a scribe, okay? I love writing. It's one of my many passions. It's something that I could do behind the scenes without talking to a soul. I am a self-published author. So I naturally express myself through words and through writing. During this grieving and this healing process, I have learned how cathartic and how healing my words are when I put them down on paper, when I don't worry about if somebody's going to see it, how they feel, how they think, and I just let it all out on paper. As a result of my experience and my teaching background and just knowing how beneficial that writing is to healing, I actually have created, and I just launched this inside of my private community, I've created a Write to Heal 21-day journaling experience. It's specifically for widows, okay? And I'm thinking about creating one just for people who are grieving other types of loss, but this first one, my first baby that I launched yesterday is specifically for widows that are going through the grieving process, okay? So it's called Write to Heal 21-day journaling experience for widows. Now, let me tell you a little bit about it. It's a digital download product. So once you go to find out the information and you decide you want to invest in it, you'll actually download the product and you'll get 21 journaling prompts that'll take you on a journey of journaling to heal, writing out different things. There are different prompts for each day that are going to make you really sit down and think and really dig deep in your heart to think about what you believe, what you feel, what you think, things from the past that you maybe wanted to say but didn't, all of that type of stuff. It's going to get all that stuff up into the surface. So it's a digital download. It's 21 printable journal prompts that you can print out. They're all nice and pretty. It's guided healing through writing. It's self-study, so you can complete it at your own pace, and it's aligned with scriptures, Bible scriptures, okay? I'm not just, you know, I didn't just align them with Bible scriptures because it's popular, because a lot of people use scripture and God as a marketing tool when they're far from God, and God is far from them, and God doesn't even really know them, but that's an entirely different post. But I have aligned them with scripture because scripture and the Bible verses that I was declaring way before my husband passed away, they became life when he passed away. And I was able to stand on the word of God, like literally, like the word became life, became real to me. So I know that aligning the scriptures with each, different scriptures with each 21-day journal prompt, it's going to help you to really, really take an introspective look, and then also realize, like, even though we've been afflicted, even though we are going through this journey of grief, God still loves us and he has not forgotten about us, even though it may feel the exact opposite. So that's why I intentionally lined specific scriptures with specific prompts. So it's very intentional. It's not just thrown together. It's not just like a marketing gimmick like a lot of people are doing. So again, I just wanted to tell you guys about the Write to Heal 21-day journaling experience. I'll leave the link to the full details in the bottom. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and make sure that you turn your notifications on, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.